Cruinniú, and I'm here on the beach in Galway to collect some sea anemones. These are two sea anemones that I have found. One is red and one is brown, but they come in all different colours. They're very closely related to the jellyfish, and they sting animals with their tentacles to catch their food. They throw off little bits of themselves which stick to rocks, which become new sea anemones. This is Amy Shimizu for Cruinniú, Galway.